So can the mini PC run Modern Warfare 2? Let's find out. We're gonna be trying out multiplayer and Warzone 2. Up into multiplayer, and we're getting close to 80, 90 FPS in multiplayer. The most we got on the old mini PC was about 55 FPS. So the new one is almost doubling in that. The old mini PC couldn't even run Warzone 2, all right? And we're getting about 66 FPS, let's go. Obviously everything's on low settings, but we could even crack 40 FPS on the old mini PC. So this new one is definitely better.